Besides being a big songwriter with Norman Whitfield and all the hits he had with the Temptations like Just My Imagination, Cloud Nine, Runaway Child, Barrett Strong was one of the first hitmakers at Motown with his song Money in 1959. After he left Motown, he wrote for Mary Wells at two different record labels, including her only top 40 hit after leaving Motown, Use Your Head. This was his single Money and Me from February of 1961, and had it been the follow-up to Money, it probably would have been a big hit. But Barrett himself said he wasn't too fond of the song and really didn't like it too well.
Gonna tell you a story about money and me.